forecast continues around the clock. Dangerous conditions as strong gale force winds move in from the north and speeding up to 60 miles per hour.